Extremely lightweight and supremely powerful, the sensational Senna represents the pinnacle of McLaren performance. The track-focused hypercar is a tapestry of carbon fiber components and advanced aerodynamics. It's motivated by a twin-turbo 4.0-liter V8 making 789 horsepower and 590 pounds-to-foot of torque. Its outrageous exterior belies a Spartan interior that's stripped of anything superfluous. The Senna is a blend of rare and uncompromising, reserved for the rich and coveted by the rest. We've been telling you about McLaren's plans for a new Ultimate Series hypercar for some time, a project heretofore known only by its P15 internal project code. This is the stripped-out super performer that insiders promised would be quicker around a racetrack than the seminal P1. The fundamental ingredients and overabundance of power in an extremely lightweight package were already known, so it seemed that the only secrets left to spill would be the relative quantities of those, as well as the final exterior design. Aside from its name, the Senna has plenty more to invoke. It is designed for track use first and foremost. The idea is less daily driver than a car that is street legal for drives to and from the track. That has led to some serious mass saving, including the development of an even lighter form of carbon fiber, and although the power output is impressive, the claimed weight is even more extraordinary. McLaren says that it has turned up its twin-turbo 4.0-liter V8 to produce a claimed peak of 789 horsepower and 590 pounds-to-foot of torque. The hybrid P1 had a total system output of 903 horses, but the Senna does without the electrical components, motor, and battery pack and their attendant weight. McLaren says that, in its lightest possible configuration, the Senna weighs just 2,641 pounds dry. We'll see when we get one on our scales. More relevant is that this is over 400 pounds lighter than the company's estimation of the P1's mass and just under 400 pounds heavier than the dry weight it cites for the original McLaren F1. Official performance estimates haven't been issued, but we can safely presume they will be equally astonishing. Given that the 720S is already quicker around most racetracks than was the P1, we can bet that the Senna will raise the bar by several additional notches.